Hello, Michael Metcalf here, and I'm one of the co-pastors at Bayside Adventure. I was thinking about this week how sometimes we can be filled with consumerism in our life. My wife and I were talking about how every single time a new iPhone model comes out, our old one is all of a sudden like useless, like it's lost its luster, it's lost its wonder. That word came to me this week, the wonder of following Christ. And I don't know about you, but every once in a while, my relationship with Christ is kind of like my old iPhone. Kind of loses its luster. It's like, yeah, he's there when I need him, but it's not as exciting when I first open the box. I wonder if any of you feel the same way. Maybe your relationship with Christ is just feeling mundane. It's feeling normal. It's feeling just blase blah. Scripture says this in Lamentations, that God's mercies are new every morning. They're new every morning. What does that mean? We don't have to go get a brand new relationship with Christ or a brand new iPhone, if you will. Every single morning, Christ gives us new mercies. We've got a fresh start. A fresh start for what? Grace, love, and acceptance. My challenge for us this week is to live in the wonder of following Christ. Don't lose the excitement, the passion that God has given you grace, He's given you a new start, and He loved you before the foundation of the world. His mercies are new every morning. Today, focus on His mercies. Focus on your wonder of following Christ.